Sony has just launched its latest premium flagship phone, the Xperia Z3, and while the specs haven't really leapt up much from the Xperia Z2, Sony has freshened up the design, added some cool new features, and promised significantly longer battery life. The Xperia Z3 keeps Sony's omnibalanced design alive, but now the phone rocks a metallic finish with smoother edges and corners, so it's not as pointy as previous models. Those corners are also designed to absorb impact from a drop to make the phone a lot more durable. While it's still undoubtedly a handful, the Xperia Z3 is also slimmer and a little bit lighter than the Xperia Z2. We found it comfortable to hold and play with, although the dinky Xperia Z3 Compact is definitely easier to use one-handed. The 5.2-inch display is another triluminous panel with X Reality, and just like the Xperia Z2, it packs a 1080p Full HD resolution. Perhaps a shock, as rivals such as LG have added crazy Quad HD screens into their phones. But let's face it, that Sony display is so gorgeous it really doesn't need an upgrade. Photos and videos are still crisp and vibrant, with colours that really explode off the screen. A 2.4GHz Snapdragon 801 processor provides only the tiniest little baby step up from the Xperia Z2, at least in terms of performance, with the same 3GB of RAM also in place. However, battery life has been a big focus for Sony now, and the Japanese giant promises that the Xperia Z3 will survive a full 48 hours with regular use, compared with just over a day from its last two flagship phones. Apparently, this magical extra battery life is down to power efficiency, but let's see if it actually materializes in general use. As for the camera, you once again get a 20.7MP snapper with an Exmor ORS lens, but subtle improvements and boosted ISO levels will apparently produce strong, noiseless images in dim lighting conditions. SteadyShot has also apparently been upgraded to cut down on shaky cam syndrome, and you can now fit in more into each shot thanks to the wider angle 25mm lens. Sony has also added a handful of new camera modes, most of which will be familiar to Samsung fans. For instance, face-in mode is the same as Samsung's dual shot mode, using the front and back cameras at the same time to capture your mug, as well as whatever's in front of you. Meanwhile, Sound Photo records a short soundbite to accompany your photos. You can now also stream live to YouTube, and the AR mode has been upgraded so you can throw bombs and coloured turds at your mate, or simply scribble on the screen. Check back soon for our full Sony Xperia Z3 review, and check out recombu.com/mobile for the full skinny on Sony's IFA 2014 launch.